You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket. That's a lot of damage. How about a little more? Now that's a lot of damage.